Hello everybody, my name is Rodrigo and today I will show you how to prepare a baba ganoush. Baba ganoush, it's a Mediterranean dip, so we can dip wherever foods that we love to eat. This recipe, it's 100% made with whole plant-based ingredients. Why plant-based? Because plants, they have all the nutrients that most people lack. Fiber, with the vitamins that are attached to it, and the minerals and the phytonutrients. In France, for example, there's a big study financed by the government called the Esteban that concluded that only 13% of the adults and 2% of children consume the minimum recommended amount of fiber every day. It's very similar to the US, but even in the culture that we imagine that in the US people eat, like hot dogs and pizza, in France they cook gratin, which is potatoes or pasta in the oven with cheese on the top. So everyone is lacking plants with the fiber and the vitamins in it. And why wool? Wool because when the foods are transformed and the fiber is removed, there are 3/4 of these phytonutrients that are removed with the fiber because they're not detachable from the fiber. They cannot be separated from the fiber. With oils, it's the same thing. We're making the olive oil from the olives, but we're not eating the olive with all the fiber and all the nutrients when we add olive oil to our meal. So in this recipe, as always, I use only whole plant-based foods. Des aliments végétaux complets. So why are we gonna do this? We'll put the aubergine, the eggplants, in the oven with the peel, because that's where most of the vitamins are. And we're gonna put the garlic also. And while they're in the oven, we're gonna add the other ingredients in the food processor. And we have the juice of one lemon, and we're gonna scrape the peel in the food processor also. Cashew butter, but 100% cashew. No other oils or salt added. Miso paste. We're gonna add some parsley, 2 tablespoons to be exact. Mint leaves, 1 tablespoon. A mix of seaweeds, dulse, nori, wakame, and laitue de mer, sea lettuce, which is a great way to as a source of iodine if we stop eating salt, sea salt in this case. A great way to have our iodine is through seaweeds. Not in a big amount, because we shouldn't take a lot of iodine, and seaweeds can have a lot of it, but a very little amount of seaweed regularly, it's okay. Paprika fumée, smoked paprika, black pepper, and cumin. Very easy. One part in the oven, while it's in the oven, the rest we're gonna put it in the food processor, and later we remove the aubergine, the eggplant, and the garlic from the oven, and we add it to the rest in the food processor, we blend, and baba ganoush is born. All right, let's get started. And I'll give you a VIP seat up here. All right.
Wow. school. Sometimes I find myself listening to a little bit of EDP Georges Brassens.
My object avec celui qui dessine tes concepts.
Say cheese. Car le petit oiseau va sortir. 3, 2, 1, et immortalise ce sourire. Laisse-moi te tirer le portrait. Je suis un maniaque d'image. Sourire à chaque mot, sourire à chaque note, sourire à chaque visage. Prendre ses pauses pour figer le temps, faire kiffer les gens et voir briller, briller, briller les temps.
Just give me that smile.
Donne-moi ce sourire.